You ever watch Locked Up Abroad? If you haven't, the name is pretty much self-explanatory. It's stories about people, Western people, who got locked up abroad. It's usually some chunky girl that got talked into taking an exotic vacation from some smooth-talking, swarthy man in a cocktail lounge. And he wanted to take me to Indonesia, and he was gonna pay for my travel, and I thought it was a good opportunity to travel. Then all I had to do was carry a satchel of his in my asshole, and it was gonna help me pay for community college.